A few days after releasing my short film, When Depression Hits, I'm humbled and grateful from all the positive feedback I've received. These are just a few reactions from people, but there were a lot more Instagram story shoutouts I didn't include for time. Thank you to everyone who liked, commented, and shared my post on Instagram, YouTube, and several Facebook private groups. The response was very surprising for me, and I didn't expect to receive the feedback and views it got so quickly. I'm a disciple of Jesus Christ, and I try to show his attributes in my work. Me and my crew all prayed over this project while shooting it, that it would have a powerful impact. But to see it actually happen is a beautiful thing. As a creative, I'm often very critical of my own work. On the other hand, there are times I actually am satisfied with something I've made. This was a video I was proud of. But then again, there's always that uncertainty as to whether or not the people watching will think it's good. Over the years, I've learned to make what's on your heart. And if you like it, then that's what matters. Or if it's being used to glorify God, then being in front of that audience of one is really what's important. But to hear people tell me that they like my work, and to use phrases like powerful and moving, and people that have actually thanked me for making this film, it's just mind-blowing. But it's all God, it's not me. It makes me feel like I actually have a gift. I got a lot of new followers and subscribers to my YouTube page, and I feel like I'm obligated to keep creating. But in all seriousness, this has just been confirmation that this is what I'm created to do. I don't need to be in Hollywood making feature films. I can release a short video every now and then and put it on social media and still fulfill purpose. A gift is not a gift unless you share it. One of my biggest hindrances is never feeling like I have the help to do projects from both crew and talent. If I have to, I'm capable of doing all the production myself, but I can't do anything without actors. As a result, I often find excuses not to create. I don't want to do that anymore. If anyone has interest in acting for future projects, let me know, and I'll be sure to keep you in mind for future roles. Thank you.